Hi everyone, next we are going to be doing field exercise and standing up at home to help start getting your muscle strength and a little bit of endurance for people who have a lot of weakness down in the leg. And I would recommend for everyone to start by holding on to the kitchen counter or kitchen sink, and that is going to give you a lot more stability and keep your balance while doing all this for your safety. Okay, and the first one we are going to do is tiptoeing up and down and rock on your heel a little bit. We will do this 20 times. That was 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, that one we work on your ankle and a little bit of the calf muscles. Next one, we are going to work the side of the hip muscles and the buttock muscles a little by kicking your leg up sideways and down slowly, and the other leg. One, kick to the side and down slowly. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. You see that I try to keep it a little slow to let your muscles work a little harder. Now when you do it fast, it's mostly just momentum. And when you have to keep it slow, you also have to have more control to doing. Slow is better. Okay, next one, we are going to work on your hamstrings muscles a little. Let's do it by kicking your leg up like you want to kick your own bottom, and down slowly. The other leg, and down slowly. One, two, the left and right, and we count. Three, four, five, six, 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 Let's take a deep breath. Smell the roses and blow the candle. All right. Next one, we are going to do like a high knee marching. Raise your knee up in the front and down slowly. And the other leg up and down slowly. One. Left and right and we count. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's take a deep breath. Okay, next one we are going to do what I call the mini squat. Basically, just bending your knee down. A little bit and up like that, just one, 20 times, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's take a deep breath. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. Okay. Then we are going to end the session by doing the ankle and the feet again. Raise your heel up. Down, rocking on your heel a little bit. One. Two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Let's take a deep breath. So these are some basics exercise you can do at home in standing. Hopefully this will help you and just do it 2 times a day at least. And if you feel like it's too hard, you can break it down and you don't have to do everything all at one time. Okay, hopefully you stay safe and healthy during the time you have to stay at home here. All right, thank you for watching.